So here we are, the fourth round of the Professional Rising Star Ballroom. Couples, all fighting now for a place in the last 24. Won't see any bad dancers this time now. Very powerful movement for number 22. Perhaps needs more use of the feet and the ankles to get smoother. Standing spin there, in good shape from the shoulder line right the way through, which is not a simple step.
Thank you, heat one.
Just putting together a few statistics about this competition. There's 29 nations started with 260 couples taking part in the first round. And believe it or not, 115 of those were from Japan. Reverse wave there, and extended. Left arm a little bit low there as it came to promenade, but nice movement. It's important that when the girl actually does create the shape to the right, they still do not come out of the man's right arm position. So their body is still in the man's right arm position.
Thank you, heat two. Heat three, tango.
I think that must be a handkerchief. Just in case they don't get back and can use that thing. You will notice that the hold is different in the tango. The left arm for the man should be slightly sharper, not held quite as high as it is in the other dances. So the hand will be lower, creating a more compact look. Whoops, that left leg was very bad then, wasn't it? And wide legs there. That's a more compact dance on 8-8 there. Much more compact. You can see them more staccato, better tango action, but still with such a stillness through the body. dancing on that floor myself. The temptation, if you do get bumped, to get going again as quickly as possible. He's there. But remember, you start off time, and it's like waving a red flag to the judges. They won't like it.
Four couples have been recalled and they will dance in two heats. Heat one, numbers 11, 14, 19, 32, 58, 64, 73, 117, 122, 127, 140, 144. In heat two, 152, 163, 169, 188, 202, 206, 218, 223, 229, 245, 257, and the last number in the second heat, 259.